alive only in Him and only for Him. Reading from Ephesians chapter 2 and verse 1, "And you have He quickened who were dead in trespasses and sins." Verse 4, "But God, who is rich in mercy for His great love wherewith He loved us, even when we were dead in sins, hath quickened us together with Christ. By grace ye are saved." Verse 7, "That in the ages to come He might show the exceeding riches of His grace in His kindness toward us through Christ Jesus." The very reason we're alive is because He made us alive. The purpose that we live is that we live a life for Him. Amen.